A very good afternoon to all of you, my dear children. In today's session, we are going to learn words, how to make words from the given alphabet. So here in this exercise, children, certain alphabet are given there. Can you see there? Yes. All of you, please do take page number 16. Can you see a few alphabet there given in that box there, in that grid for you? What we have to do is, we have to make words with the help of the given pictures here. Okay, some pictures are given for you. So with the help of the pictures, it is very easier for us to make words. Okay, so we have 12 pictures given there. With the help of these pictures, we have to make the words with the help of the given alphabet. Okay, which is given in that grid for you. So you can see the alphabet there. R is given. L, P, C, N, T, F, E, O, I, B, A, M, G, D. These are the letters which are given in that grid. With the help of these letters, we can make as many words as we want. But pictures are given for you. So it will help you to make words with the help of the given letters given there. So that is our task for today. Okay. So are you all ready? Yes. Yes, my dear children. Yes, let's move on to it.
Yes.
Yes. So all of you, please do open to page number 16.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Yes, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Yes. So all of you, please do take worksheet 4, page number 16. So we have finished with these pages. Now we are in page number 16.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Yes. Yes, all of you, please mute your audios. Otherwise, I have to mute you all. Mute your audios, all of you. Please mute it. So all of you, please do take this page. You can see some alphabet in page number 16, children. All of you, look at the slide. You can see some of the alphabet here. With the help of these alphabet given, only with these alphabet, we have to make words. Okay, the pictures will help you to make the words. Okay, are you all ready? Okay, so let's make words from the given alphabet with the help of these pictures given. Then we have to write it here. So we have to know the spelling of the word. We have to identify the picture first. Then we have to identify the letters which are given here. Then we have to write the correct spelling here. Okay, that is what we have to do it. So let me call Christabel first. Come on. Christabel, are you there? Yes. Christabel, yeah. Come on. Identify this picture first. What is this picture is?
Yeah.
Cap. Now, come on. Look, all of you, look at the grid and see there whether the letters are there in it. Yes. Yes.
C-A-P.
Yes. C-A-P. Cap is there. So how do we pronounce the word? It is cap.
Cap.
Say it again. Cap.
Cap.
Okay, and what is the spelling of the word cap?
C-A-P.
Yes, that's it. C-A-P. So all of you, please do write it. If you're finished, let's move on to the next word. Yes, let's move on to the next word. Yes. Now, Jennifer, come on, Jennifer. Unmute it. Yes. Now, you can see a picture here. Identify the given picture. Come on. Yes. Jennifer, can you unmute it, Jennifer? Unmute it, my dear. Yes. Come on. Identify the given picture.
Boy.
Ball. Very good. So here the picture is shown, which is shown here is a ball. So you have to see whether the words, the letters are there in the given alphabet here. Come on, identify it. B, what's the spelling of ball?
B.
L.
Yes, B-A-L-L. Okay, so only once it is given there. So we know the spelling of it. We have to write it twice. Okay, B-A-L-L, ball. Now, all of you say, pronounce the word. How do you pronounce the word ball? Come on. It is ball. B-A-L-L. It is ball. And what's the spelling of it? Come on, say it once more. B-A-L-L. Ball. Very good. B-A-L-L. Ball. It's very easy. It's quite easy. It is. B-A-L-L, ball. Okay, only one L is given there. That's okay, but it's understood that we have to write two L. The spelling of the ball is B-A-L-L, ball. Very good, Jennifer.
B-A-L-L, ball.
Yes, B-A-L-L, ball. Okay, now let's move on to the next word. Okay, so Anayanil, it's your turn now. Come on, identify the next picture. What is it? Come on, Anai. What is it, Anai?
Policeman.
Yes, policeman, but we can use any other word there for a policeman. We use, which is the other word to be used for a policeman? Anyone? Who can give me the answer?
Cop.
Cop. Very good, very good, very good. It is cop. Okay, so here, yes, identify the letters in it. What's the spelling of a cop?
P.
Yes, C O P. It is cop. All of you do pronounce the word. It is cop. Say it. Cop.
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 Yes, cop. Come on, say it.
C O P.
No, first you pronounce the word, then cop.
Cop.
Cop. And what's this spelling of the word? It is
C O P.
O P. Cop. Yes, write it.
C O P.
Yes, cop. Man. Write it. Yes.
Ma'am, Vaika.
Ma'am.
Wait, wait, wait. I'll call your names.
Ma'am. Ma'am. We want to tick the letters.
No, no, no. It's not necessary for you to tick the letters or to circle the letters. Nothing. You should do it. You would just have to write the word here. This is for your identification. Okay. So let's move on to the next person. Ezra. Ezra, are you there? Ezra.
Ma'am, Izza Mariam or Ezra?
No, it is Ezra Mariam. Are you there, Ezra Mariam?
Yes.
Yes, come on, look at the next picture.
Fan.
Fan, very good. Could you identify the letters in the word grid here, which is given?
F-A-N.
Yes. Come on, identify whether it's there. Yes, it is there. F-A-N, fan. So all of you, please do pronounce the word fan. Come on.
Fan.
Fan. Okay, and the spelling of the fan is? Come on, tell me.
F-A-N.
F-A-N. Fan. Very good.
F-A-N.
Fan. That's all. Okay, so we have identified it. Yes. That's what we have to do it. This exercise is quite an easy one.
teacher. Pencil.
Wait, 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 wait. We'll wait. We'll wait. We'll wait. Let us see what is that it is. Okay. So let me give the chance to Aida. Aida, come on, Aida. Unmute it, Aida. Come on, find out this word. Find out this picture. What is this picture? All the others, please mute your audios. Only Aida will say it. Aida, come on. Aida is there?
Yes.
Yes, Aida. Come on, identify this picture in it. Look at the picture very carefully and see what it is.
Pencil.
Eh?
Pencil.
It is not a pencil. You can see something at the end of it. Looks like a pencil, but it is not a pencil. Something like this.
Pin.
It's like a pin, but pin, it is not a word. We call this as nail. Okay, what do we call this as? Aida?
Nail.
Okay, nail is not your fingers. This is a nail which we use it to on the walls to hang pictures and on so and so. Okay, to hang pictures we do. To hang pictures on the wall. Yes, we use this thing. Okay, this is called as a nail. Okay, so what's the spelling of it?
N.
A.
I.
L. Nail. Okay, so the spelling of the nail is N-A-I-L. And how do you pronounce the word? It is nail. Okay, so all of you please write the spelling also. Nail. N-A-I-L. Nail. Come on, write it. So look at the picture very carefully and identify it.
Policeman.
Yes, okay.
Please, next question.
Wait, wait, wait. We'll wait for everyone to finish it.
Orange. O-R-A-N-G-E.
Okay, now let's move on to the next word. Okay, so Helen, come on, Helen.
Ma'am?
Identify the given picture here. What is this picture is? All the others, please mute your audios.
Rain.
Oh, yes, rain. Yes, very good. Rain it is. Come on, see there whether the letters are here in it, in the grid. R-A-I-N. Rain. Yes, very good. So what we have to do here, what we have to do here, we have to write the word here in the given exercise here. So all of you please do say the word rain. Come on.
Rain.
Rain. What's the spelling of the word rain? Come on, write it.
R-A-I-N.
Rain.
In.
Yes.
Rain.
Okay. Yes, others, please do mute your audios. Mute it, mute it, mute it, mute it. Can we move on to the next one? Okay. So let me call upon Srisham. Come on, Srisham. Look at the next picture. Srisham? Are you there, Srisham? Srisham?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, come on, identify the next picture.
Orange.
Okay, orange. So let us see whether the words are there in it. The letters are there in it. Only then. Orange. Whether it looks like an orange?
Okay. Yes.
O-R-A-N-G-E. Okay, orange is there. But it's a pear fruit. Okay, more than that, it looks like a pear. Okay, so let's write the word pear. P.
Orange.
Orange is okay. I'm not saying it's wrong. It's right. What you said is right. Okay, so more than that, either we can write orange. That's okay.
Baiga.
Orange. Okay, orange. Or else we can write the word. It is a pear fruit. So it is P-E-A-R. Pear. Okay. It is more of a pear. It's looking like a pear fruit. Okay. So you can write like that. Orange. Okay. Yes, Vaiga. I'll call it. Wait. So all of you, please write it.
Ma'am, we have to write pear.
Yes, you can write either pear or orange. Whatever it is right. So I think so. It's better for you. It's pear. Okay. Have all of you completed it?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Okay. Now let's move on to the next person. Joanna Rose. Come on, Joanna. Look at the next picture. Identify the next picture. What is the next picture is? What is this picture is?
Car.
Car. Yes. So how do you pronounce the word car? C-A- Come on, say the word. Yes, that is a spelling of it. Come on, pronounce the word once more.
C-A-R.
Car. Come on, say the word.
Car.
Car. Very good. So identify the letters in it. What's the spelling of the word car?
C-A-R.
Yes,
C-A-R.
A-R. Yes, come on, write the word here. C-A-R. Car. Yes, that's
Mom,
it. No, it's we are not writing a sentence. We are just writing words. Okay. Yes, come on, write it. All of you, please do write. I wanted to see you all writing. Vaiga finished?
Yes.
Alankrita finished?
Yes.
Okay. Jennifer finished? What about Ivania?
I'm finished.
Anai? Aiden?
Finished.
Finished. Okay. What about Asi and Aisha? Finished?
Finished, ma'am, Jennifer.
Yes, okay, Jennifer. Jewel finished? Yes, Jewel? Yes. Okay, now the next question to Ritu Parna. Come on, Ritu. Identify the next picture. What is this picture is? It's a picture of a? It's a picture of a?
Tie.
Very good. So how do you pronounce the word? It is tie. And what's the spelling of it?
T-I-E.
Very good. T I E. Okay, the same line you can find the three alphabet here. T I E. Come on, write the word here. T I E. Tie. Yes. Very good, Ritu. Aradhya is not there. Aradhya, are you there, Aradhya? Aradhya is absent. Badri is absent.
Yes, ma'am.
Dave is absent.
Yes, ma'am.
Eric is absent.
Yes.
Fahim absent.
Yes.
Jeswin Shibu is absent. Mohammed Ayan is absent.
Yes.
Mohammed Ayan, I'm just calling out the names to make.
All right.
If you are there, please do say whether you're present or absent. Srihari, are you present or absent? Srihari? Srihari is
present.
Yeswin is present. Okay, okay. I didn't see you. Okay. What about Srihari? Srihari is absent. And Vedika? Vedika? Vedika?
Vedika.
Present. Okay. Baiga I saw. Only these children, I did not see them during the session. Okay, 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 okay. If you're present, I can know it. Yes, Jasmine is present. Okay then. Now, let's move on to the next word.
Jennifer is present.
I know it. Now, let's move on to Nesta. Nesta, come on, Nesta. Do the next word for me. Nesta.
Rat.
Yes, it's rat. It's a picture of a rat. Yes. Come on, identify whether the letters are there in this grid. Yes.
R-A-T.
Yes, very good. R-A-T. Yes, very good. The pictures are very simple pictures are given for you. So it's easy to identify. Yes, very good, Nesta.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes. Then the next one is to Mahadev, okay? Identify the next picture, Mahadev.
Drum.
Mahadev.
Drum.
It's not drum. What we can call it as? Drum, it is not there. D is not there. D, R is there. U is there. U is not there. So how come we can say it is drum? We can't call it as. Can we call it as a pot? Flower pot to keep the flowers? Pot? That is okay?
Pot.
Ma'am, why go?
Wait. Let... Yes, let him say the answer. Yes. Come on, say. Yes, pot. Basket, the words, the letters are not here. Okay, we have to see whether the S is not there. So we have to see whether the letters are there in the grid. Only then we can make the words. Okay, so I think so pot is better. P-O-T, pot. All of you, please do say the word pot. Come on. Pot.
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 Yes, come on. Then write the spelling there. P-O-T, pot. Yes, come on. It's a simple word, it is.
Ma'am, Vaika.
Vaika. Okay, Vaika, do it.
Lion.
Wait. Lion. Okay, lion. Okay, come on, see whether the letters are there in this grid. L.
I-O-N.
I-O-N. Yes, very good. So come on, write the word here. L-I-O-N. Lion. Yes, very good. So I wanted to see you all writing. It's a simple exercise, children, but the similar exercise will be given to you. You have to identify the words from the given grid with the help of the given pictures. So we have to know the spellings too. Okay. Spellings are much more important here. It is either you can write orange or you can write pear. Whichever it is right.
I write pear.
Okay. So have all of you finished?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
If you're finished, ma'am. I have sent the note regarding, I've told you to learn the spellings of colors. Did you write and study the spellings of the colors in your rough book?
Yes.
Yes, all of you.
Yes, ma'am.
So here in this chapter, children, that is worksheet 4, is full of spellings. You have to know the spellings well. Okay? The same words will be given for your examinations. And you should be able to...
Yes?
Page number, same page number, 16. Okay. So here we are going to write and study. All of you, please do take your rough book. We are going to write and study few words here, which we may find it difficult. Okay. So if you are finished with this, please do keep it aside and take your rough book.
Ma'am,
page number.
Anything. You take any of your rough book, whichever you have it now. Okay, can we start? I'm waiting for you.
Yes.
So we have completed with all the exercises which is there in worksheet 4. Now let's move on to our rough book. Okay, come on, let's write the word cop. What's the spelling of cop? It is
C-O-P,
cop. Come on, write it.
C-O-P,
cop. C-O-P,
cop. Mom, right?
Yes. Have all of you finished?
Yes.
Let me check your work. Let me see whether all of you are writing.
Yes.
Yes. All of you write the word. Yes. Pronounce the word and you write. Okay. If it's once or twice, it's okay. C-O-P. Cop. Cop.
Cop. Cop.
One time?
Yes, once or twice. Now let's, I'm not moving on to the three-letter word. I think so. The three-letter word will be much familiar. Let's move on to the four-letter word. That is name. Come on, write it. N-A-I-L, nail. Come on, write it.
A-I-L, nail.
Children, you can write either once or twice.
A-I-L, okay? Nail.
Yes.
N-A-I-L, nail. N-A-I.
Have all of you finished?
Yes.
Have you finished, nail?
Yes.
Yes. Now let's move on to the next word. That is rain. What's the spelling of rain? R-A-I-N. Rain. Come on, write it. Sam, U.S., please do turn on your video, Sam. Satvik is not there in your place. Where is Satvik?
Mom, I am completed.
Okay, Aida.
Dhyan,
have you finished? Advait?
C-O-P, cop.
Yes. We have just started your work. Cop,
finish,
nail,
man.
Rain.
Finished.
R-A. Dhyan, have you finished, Dhyan?
Yes.
Okay. Yes, okay. What about Rifa? Have you completed it? All the three words are over. Now let's move on to the fourth word.
Ma'am,
yes. Rifa, have
completed.
You completed? Yes.
Ma'am, completed.
Okay, right then.
Ma'am, I got completed.
Okay.
Ma'am, completed.
Yes, okay. Now all of you take your rough book and let's write and learn these words. I know that you have completed with your workbook. Now, all of you open to your rough book, take a new page and write these words. Yes.
I don't have a rough book.
No, take a page then if you don't have a rough book.
I have completed in rough book. I have completed in rough book, ma'am.
Yes, okay. I'm looking at you all. You can see that some of you have finished. Yes, okay. Now let's move on to the next word. We are moving on to the word pear. What's the name? What's the spelling of the word pear? P-E-A-R.
Pear.
Okay, come on, write it.
P-E-A-R.
All of you, please do write the word pear. P-E-A-R. Pear.
P-E-A-R. Pear. P-E-A-R. Pear.
Am I not writing?
Ma'am, I have completed.
That's one page. Ma'am?
Finished?
Yes.
So we have finished with the word pair. Now let's move on to the next word, that is tie. T-I-E, tie. Come on, write it.
T-I-E,
tie.
T-I-E, tie.
T-I-E,
tie.
Finished?
Yes, Mom.
Ty, have all of you completed it?
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
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 Yes,
Mom.
Full page finished.
Finished. Okay, so we have finished with the word tie. Now let's move on to rat and pot. It's familiar for you. Lion. What's the spelling of lion, children?
L-I-O-N.
Oh, yes. L-I-O-N. Lion. Come on, write it.
Lion.
Yes, write it once.
L-I-O-N.
So we have completed almost all the words which are here. Okay. So now aren't we thorough with all the words? Yes. If such an exercise is given, will you be able to do it?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. And what about the colors, children? I told you to learn all the words. I told you to write and study. Did you learn all these, this exercise? Did you complete it?
Yes.
Yes, all of you. Page number 15. Did all of you complete it?
Yes.
Yes. Now let's try two more words of yes.
No.
Okay. So we have still more time. Ello. What's the spelling of ello? Come on, tell me.
Y-E-L-L-O-W.
Very good. Y-E-L-L-O-W. Ello. Come on, write it. Yes, write it. Y-E-L-L-O-W. We have 2 more minutes. Let's learn 2 more words. Okay. Ello. Finished? Yes, you have to write it in your rough book, my dear. The notes I'll be sending you in the group. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Mom, we have to write 2 times.
Yes, write it. Write it. At least once you write it. Okay. Say and write. L-O. Y-E-L-L-O-W. L-O.
Finish.
What about the rest?
Ma'am, write the yellow color.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, Ivania. Very good. Have you completed the notes which I have sent the last day? Have
yes.
all of you completed the notes?
Yes.
Yes, Ivania, I could see it.
Yes.
I told you to write and study all the colors, okay? You should
yes.
Be, yes. Now we'll write 1 more word. The last word it is purple. What's the spelling of purple?
P-U-R-P-L-E.
Purple. Come on, write it. All of you write. Purple.
U-R.
Yes, P-U-R-P-L-E. Purple.
Finish.
Complete.
Finish.
finished, all of you. Is there anyone still writing?
Completed.
No, ma'am.
Is anyone still writing?
I'm completed.
If all are finished, let's wind up today's session. So we have learned almost 12 words in today's session. Most of the words are very easy. So you are given a grid here. We have to identify the words from the given grid with the help of the given pictures. Okay. So this exercise was quite simple for us. So let's wind up today's session, my dear children.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes.
Thanks, my dear.
Thank you, ma'am.
Children.
Bye, ma'am. Have a nice day, ma'am.
Thank you for joining. Bye-bye.
Love you, ma'am. Thank you.